My first ever wax appointment. And I said she got everything. She got everything. Like, everybody say the lips hurt the worst. But yeah, and then she did my underarms for free for me. So you know I gotta tag her. And she did my lips. I'm mustache free, y'all. So y'all was wondering, and I was waiting till now. Okay, guys, I'm back home. Now I'm able to fully examine what just happened to me. And all I can say is, I'm so sorry to my coochie. Like, oh my goodness. So now the only thing I have to worry about, just my arms and shaving my legs come prom. And that's it. Oh, but now I got to take my twists out. I know some of y'all probably thought I was locking up. No, I was not joining y'all.
But sorry. I couldn't get it as straight as I wanted to because I don't have my straightening blow dryer. I just have the regular one. So, this is the best that it's going to get. So, I'm just going to put in the two braids for now while I go to my appointments. My hair appointment is tomorrow at 4:30. Then, nails is at 10 o'clock.
Good morning, everyone. Rise and shine. It's like 9:30 something, and I'm on the way to go get some change. So, that way I could pay my favorite nail tech to do my nails. And then, so that way I can have it for when I leave and go to my hair appointment. So, yeah, I'll see y'all when I get in there. We finished the nails. Ooh, my girl did so good. Now I got this little jelly stuff in my feet. Feels amazing. Alright, y'all. I know I'm looking a hot mess now, but get into the nails. Like, come on. Your nail tech is not better than mine. Men piss me off when they're driving. Like, why do you drive so slow? You got a truck and you try to look all cool, but you can't drive. Sun look good. Leaving the house now. I got me some snacks to go get my lashes done and get my hair done. All right, guys. I'm just leaving my hair and lashes appointment. I feel real cute, real good. I told her to pin curl my hair so, because I don't really know how to curl it for real. So that way it still look good and fresh for tomorrow. But I will see y'all back when I get at the house.
All right, y'all, I'm back home. Now I'm about to charge up my little portable fan for tomorrow. Ooh. And the little small little TikTok ring light.
Loving everything. Everything is coming out so good. I'm about to go chill in the bed and get on TikTok till I get sleepy, till it's time to go to bed.
Good morning, everybody. Right now, I'm here at Enterprise to see if I can pick up my rental car and what they have on the lot. So yeah, I'm not really seeing anything too luxurious right now. So maybe they might have something in the back, in the shop, getting washed, I don't know. Or even maybe they could call another location and have them drop it off, or either we go over there to pick it up. So we just gonna see.
So this is what we gonna get. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Through the phone. See you when I get home.
No, when I tell y'all this car, this truck rather, is so nice. Alright, oh my goodness. Let me see what the mirror is looking like. Ooh, okay. What else we got? Oh, we got a sunroof. Okay, let me see. Pretty sure this is how it go. Oh, okay, so this is just the shade part. Okay, it's automatic, like how my truck is. Ooh, it's panoramic.
Okay, so I'm just leaving the beauty supply store, getting me some last minute little touch up stuff for my lace, because I don't have any of like the little setting hardening spray, and then I needed some more mousse and a different lip gloss, just in case I didn't want to wear the lipstick anymore. So if I even put on lipstick, I don't know. Starbucks now getting me a bacon Gouda and a frappuccino. I haven't eaten drinking anything all day, so I'm hungry, starving, thirsty. All right, y'all, I'm in the room now. I just got out the shower, so that way later on I don't have to do it. I might take me a nap. It's okay, I'm sleepy. But y'all, I'm gonna clean all this up, you know, just wait till after. Then I'm gonna put some more something on here to make it lay down more.
Even when I'm sitting there alone all by myself, it's different when I think you might be with somebody.
Alright, y'all, we made it to the place. It's my date, Noah. We're somewhere downtown. I don't know where we're at, but I think we're like
in the hood.
No, it's too many white people. We're probably like 10 minutes from the stadium. I'm just waiting for my cousin to come so she could do her little photography and take our pictures. Are you excited? Okay. And then we're on the way after that. Charles, the blue came out good. Hold on, let me do a little.
Which blue?
My hair. Okay. The hair blue. You trying to be slick? See how the blues is matching? Then my corsage matches his.
No, you're not no good for me. Well, you look so good to me. I don't need another broken heart or sleepless night. God, please guide me right. She looks like girl of my dreams. Yeah. She looks like the girl of my dreams. She looks like the girl.
Nigga, he from Tennessee, I had a thought. She be with this shit, she told me where he be. I say for sure, baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, bomb, you already know, just put your girl on fleek.
Oh, yeah, I'm like, cool,
I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo, what a handbag too. Red a baby, boo, she gets a smile. She ain't used to this, she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing, could've been a pimp the way I put my lip.
Hey guys, it's hot, that really hot. Now y'all can see, my face is sweating. But look, I got my W cameraman. Say what's up, Levi. What's up, bro?
Cooking.
Let me cook.
Let me get
sleep.
Say what's up to the camera.
Here.
Oh, that is so cute. Yeah. Just talk to people.
Welcome back to another video. Y'all, what it do? It's your boy, Flight Crew. Not Blood.
Okay.
Alright, but we back. We just got done taking pictures in ghetto Atlanta. You feel me?
There you go.
It don't make a difference. It
okay, don't. Question. Would you feel offended if I took this off?
What I was supposed to?
I don't know. I'm just asking. No. Okay, because cut it anyway.
Oh, I kind of thought so. Because it's around your wrist. Do people get offended from it?
I don't know. I ain't never been from it.
Why ask me? I ain't never been either.
Okay.
Neck piece on bling bow.
Wrist piece on. Wait. Wrist piece on blizzard, baby.
I throw some ones.
Baby, you do that dance on me.
Come here.
Young nigga ride with it. Yeah.
Gone for a year, only know life once. Life move fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you doing what you want. What you want.
My new bitch look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she too scary. My old bitch fine like Jackie Brown. I want a contract, get no maybe. In the meantime,
it's not going well, huh?
It's the meantime.
I'll be doing what you want.
Print butter beast like Odell.
I'm with the trio, guys. Yep. Now we added another one. Yeah. Now it's a.
Yeah.
Whatever. Pacho. Alright, here go Jesse fit. Uh oh, everybody got on the velvet shoes. Oh, hold on.
You got it.
Don't play. Mm. Everybody got on the velvet. Mm. Here go Noah. Yup, yup. Yeah. DeVito. Oh, yeah. Mm. That boy clean.
Type of town we gone. 7 different days. Yeah. 365 all the way live. Yeah. Type of town we gone.
All right, guys, we're back at the mirror once again before we leave. It's really hot and I'm ready to take a shower. Then we're trying to debate if we're going to act the party or what we're doing.
Are you asking me what we're doing?
Yes.
I did not hear anything you just said. What you mean?
All right, you don't gotta act like just because you're that tall, you can't hear down here.
I didn't.
Okay. Nah, I'm playing. Low key, y'all. It was lame, not gonna lie.
Put some soap on this.
Yeah, some more deodorant, some people. Deodorant. Don't mask it with cologne or perfume because it's gonna be a little. You have the key, remember? Oh, oh. Uh-oh.
That's what I'm doing.
He didn't pull the key out. Okay.
Yeah.
You got it.
42.
Oh.
Damn.
Thank you.
Ooh. Let me see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war.
Bling blow, neck piece on blizzard, babe. I throw some ones, baby, you do that dance on me.
Come here, babe.
I throw 1,000 more, keep shaking that ass on me.
Come here, babe.
Young nigga round, round with her. Yeah,
yeah.
Young nigga.
How we do this, and the music keeps playing, and your heart starts jumping, and your head keeps spinning, cause the bass keeps turning up. It's 5 a.m., and you just reached your all-time high.
These hoes say it, cause my niggas say I'm perfect. Tell the truth. Oh, I'm not that cute, bet you on that shaboo. He get money, I get money too. Like, who gon' trick on who?
Don't beat me up. I completely forgot to finish vlogging everything after prom. Afterwards, we were tired, out late. But I hope you guys enjoyed the week-long vlog. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. And stay tuned. I might get back on to making videos since I'm about to graduate. Anyway, guys, love y'all. Bye.
Baby, you should know this.